Did you know that in Batman Arkham Asylum, while inside the asylum, you can see a trainee guard placed behind the professional guards in case one of the patients attacks?